how to multiply 34 times 34. Okay, 34 times 34. Okay, let's start with this 4. 4 times 4, 16. Write 6, carry 1 to the next column. 4 times 3, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. Write 3 and carry 1 to the next column. So we have nothing, so 1. Now start with this 3. 3 is in second column, so first column will have a placeholder 0. 3 times 4, 12. Write 2, carry 1 to the next column. 3 times 3, 9 plus 1, 10. You can write 10 like this. And now what? 6, 3 plus 2, 5, then 1, 1. So 1156. This is the answer.